Now that we know the basics of PowerPoint, let us look at some formatting options. This module covers on adding and removing bulleted and numbered lists. Before we begin, ensure you have the delicious data file open. In the first slide, highlight the word that says type your name and start typing in your name as requested. Once done, go to slide 2 by clicking on the slide in the slide pane. Mouse over below the agenda title. Click on the text box once the four-headed arrow appears. In the Home tab, click on the down-pointing arrow on the bullets button in the paragraph group and select a bullet desired. Bullets are inserted to the left of the text. However, to insert picture bullets, click on the down-pointing arrow on the bullets button once again. And click on bullets and numbering button. The bullets and numbering dialog box should appear. Click on the picture button and select a picture bullet desired. Once the bullet is selected, click the OK button. The previous bullets will be replaced by the picture bullets. To adjust the indentation of the text line to indicate the different levels of the list, let's highlight market share comparison and long-term debt comparison. Then, click on the Increase List Level button on the Home tab. The text selected will be a level lower than the rest of the text.